Hello everyone, this video I'm going to talk about how to change the color of tabs in tab list. You can see there are two tabs in the list, but they are different color. Go to the shared components. I have already created the list. Change tab color. Go to the tab list. You can see the tab 1, tab 2, and the target is the page 7. We click the edit pencil, and you can see the attributes of tab 1. Then we go to the screen, page 7. And go to the 7-page designer. You can see the tab are created. The tab is the list I choose. And the source I choose the change tab color I created in the shared components. I will demonstrate to you how to change the color. You can see the black color of the tab list because it is the original color in Oracle Apex to this theme. But I want to change the color. So we can see which code is corresponding to the tab list. I will do it again. You can see the tab 2. Tab 2 is here and class. You can see the tab 2 here and go to the tab 1. Which is tab 1? This is tab 1. And this class, CSS class, is responsible for the tab list. Go to the styles and you can see the key nav tabs link, and you can see the background color. You can change here and yellow. I change to yellow. You can see it is changed in the tab list. But this is temporary, as not the permanent. So I need to copy the CSS class. Copy CSS class to the page 7. Printing EMP page, and you can see the right side of the page attributes and CSS here. And I add the background color, yellow. It's very highlight, so I change it to right. It's red. Has changed, but I want to change the one tab in the tab list. How to achieve it? First, we go to the shared components, and we need to know which template is managing the tab list. Go to the shared components. You can see the user interface templates. I searched the tab because the list name is tabs. So I click the tabs. Go. Scroll down, and you can see the tab link Just I changed the tab list, the color. So the hashtag A04 is corresponding the tab the tabs link. So we go back to the list tab. This is the change tab color. Go to the tab 1. Scroll down to the, because this is the 10 items and the tab 1 color is related to the link class. So I name a new link class, tab link 1. Link tab 1 link. And go to the tab 2 and I name it the tab 2 link. Go to the screen. Then go to the page 7. The page attributes. The inline just now I created the color, the background color, the red for the whole tab list. But I want to change the each tab, how to achieve it. Link one. And I change another tab color. Tab 2. I Oh, it is working. Then we can see the code. Go to the inspect. Tab 2. I added the tab 2 link in the user defined attributes, and then you can see the original class, then tab 2 underline link by space. You can see here the tab 2 link here, and you can we can find the tab 1. Tab 1 is here. Then it's the class is for the tab 1. So if you want to change the color of the tab, you must go to the template of the tab list. User, go to the you must define the link class in each tab. Here, in tab 1, I define the link class tab 1 link, underline link, and in tab 2, I define the tab 2 link. And in the page designer, I need to add the tab 1 link class here, and Actually, in HTML code, is the CSS class is here, and so we need to add the CSS in the inline CSS sector. So you can see the type list color has changed. Okay, this video is done. If you have questions, please leave your comment below. I will respond to you as soon as possible. Thank you. If you are interested in my channel, please subscribe to it. Thank you. See you next video.